Loyola senior, Tony Buda. You guys lost Jamie Dubiaski, Hanky in the goal, and Disler in the middle and all over the place. He was a scorer. Dubiaski could score. Loyola always has a competitive team. You got a lot of guys out. Got a lot of good guys returning in addition to your play. Talk about the outlook and the role you see yourself playing along with the other guys that coach is going to count on.
So far, we're looking very well this preseason. So far, I would say out of all my 4 years, this is the best actual soccer team we've had. We've had a lot of athletes in the past, you know, like Mike Disler. He's been really well so far in the midfield last year, but this year in the midfield, Gavin Barger and Andrew Ruling, they're going to step up. Gavin's going to be really well because he's really progressing as a player. And then Mike DeGraff, right now in the back, we're always solid. And then hopefully Jeremy can put it together and score a lot of goals and take Jamie's spot.
Now talk about what it's going to take to replace Sam in the goal.
Well, we have Chris and Dante battling for a position right now, and they're really pushing each other to work hard. So hopefully they progress as players. And it's going to be interesting to see who gets a starting spot.
Wish you well this year and wish you well on your choice of colleges. I know there's a lot of schools after you. And stay well. Looking forward to when the season starts.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming on.
Thanks.